Hey guys, day two. Hi, Guya! It's time to watch Sanjeev's basketball game. Pretty excited for this, pretty pumped for it. But it hasn't started yet. It's Puerto Princesa City versus
Calapan.
We're just waiting for Sanjeev's game and then. They're gonna go against Palawan. I think they're the strongest team in the tournament. But yeah, let's see. Let's watch. See you guys later when it's Sanjeev's game. Look at this tall, handsome man. Well, handsome boy. And look at his opponents. They're so short compared to him. Jeev. Kawaii. Sanjeev's team just lost by about 23 points. We believe it's because of the turnovers. I don't like how the coach's decisions were with regards to the strategies that he employed during the game. They could have done better if they had better strategy.
Right, Ken?
Yep. They should have fed Sanjeev more because there's always a mismatch. This guy's like a 5'11 for a grade schooler. And the guards, when they're being defended by a full court press, they should have did the pick and roll up top. Yeah, that never happened. Eating time. Giant bulalo. Whoa. So yeah, I'm here at the beach, and what a beautiful which it is something to be expected here in Mindoro, that they have beautiful beaches. And yeah, we're gonna have a little bit of a swim and we're gonna drink again.
Special.
Parang bus.
Thank you.